Hello, Nantucket. I am Roberto Santamaria, your Health and Human Services Director. Over the past few days, we have diagnosed more than 20 cases of COVID-19. The United States, as a whole, is in the midst of a nationwide surge with record high amounts of cases being diagnosed every day. As a nation, we have entered a more dangerous stage of the COVID crisis as we have all moved indoors to escape harsher weather. Nantucket has not been spared from that surge. With today's record amount of cases, we are pushing the limits of 16% positivity rate over this weekend's cases and tests. Therefore, on Thursday, November 12th, the Board of Health will be meeting to discuss emergency orders that will roll back some of our previous mitigation efforts to the stricter standards we had in place back in May. We will be discussing the reinstatement of the Phase 2 construction and landscaping plans. Most notably, the requirement for the maximum of 6 workers per site and the logging in of workers at each work site with a COVID-19 compliance officer. The prospective enforcement departments, Natural Resources, the PLUS department, and health departments will all be enforcing these orders if passed. In the meantime, please adhere to all COVID-19 mitigation standards. The most important aspects of mitigation are the wearing of masks, maintaining 6 feet of distancing, and frequent hand washing. We need to work together to ensure that we tackle this disease as a community. Thank you all for your help in keeping Nantucket safe. I am Roberto Santamaria, and this has been your COVID update for November 9th, 2020.